Introducing the ENSIS series of heavy-lift crane vessels designed for the installation of the next generation of foundations for fixed-bottomed offshore wind. The versatile design is suitable for all future foundation and jacket sizes, along with a wide range of heavy-lift applications in the offshore construction market. The ENSIS series is able to mobilize the foundations and auxiliary equipment autonomously by means of its main crane. Its expansive and flexible deck layout provides sufficient space for monopiles, jackets, and further mission equipment. As part of our successful wind farm installation portfolio, the ENSIS series will provide an effective floating solution for foundation and jacket installations. As wind farms move further offshore, the stable ship design allows for installation of the next generation of foundations in these harsher environments. The main crane can be configured for various client specifications up to and including 5,000 tons at a radius of 55 meters and a height above the main deck of 150 meters. The skidding system allows for safe and consistent inboard moving of the monopiles into the upending tool. Once secured within the motion-compensated gripper, the foundation is lowered to the seafloor. The motion-compensated gripper extends the operating window and ensures the accurate and consistent positioning during the hammering operations. Key highlights of the ENSIS series is the ability to transport and install monopiles of up to 5,000 tons, being methanol-powered, providing reduced emissions and up to 11,000 square meters of free deck space. By leveraging NOV's global resources and unrivaled aftermarket services, the ENSIS series of vessels are supported throughout their lifespan.